येवकार तुमका गोवा त्रिस्तुराच्या खाशेला कार्यकारीत स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड। आमच्या बरोबर आसा हेंजल फर्नांडीस, हे जे जावन आसा पयले आम आदमीचे कॅन्डिडेट आनी जे विनर झेड पी खातीर, जे गोंयान पयली फावटूच तांकां झेड पी खातीर जिखून येयल्ले आसा। हेंजल बाब तुमकां ह्या कारवळीत येवकार। हेंजल बाब या हेंजल बाब तुमकां सुरवेक विचारूंक सोदता की पयली फावट तुमी झेड पी इलेक्शनाक लढले, तशेंच गोंयान तुमचे पयले हे सीट जे तुमी जिखून येयल्या, तुमकां कशें कितें दिसता?
म्हाका खूब उमेद दिसता, कित्याक चड कठिनान आमी हे सीट जिखला, सो इट्स अ टफ फायट वॉट वी वेंट फेस थ्रू एंड इट वॉज अ गूड विन।
हेंजल बाब झेड पी इलेक्शनाक तुमी जिखले, पूण कितें अशें जे विनींग खातीर तुमी कितें अशें बेस कितें आसलो तुमचो? तुमी इश्यूज घेवन भायर सरलेले काय आम आदमीक पळोवन वोट पडले, कितें अशें तुमचे आसले?
आमी बेसीक इश्यूज घेवन भायर सरले, देट इज लायक द नीड फॉर द पीपल वॉन्ट एंड बेसिकली ऑल्सो वी वर इवन क्वेश्चनिंग द विलेजर्स वॉट इज द प्रॉब्लम्स दे आर फेसिंग and with that we have convinced them that we will definitely do and see to it and get the work done.
Yeah, Anjul Bab, Goyan zaite issues asle like coal, baki cha issues like electricity, so aam aadmi chacher kine views asha an tumka je aam aadmi kine sanglele?
As a party we do not want destruction, but we want development, not in development, not in the name of destruction. And at the moment what is happening is destruction in the name of development, where lot of deforestation is happening, encroachments of ponds, rivers, which is not fair enough in the name of development, and that is what we are protesting against.
Hanjal Bab, tumhi ek आम आदमी पार्टीन येवच्या पयली तुमचे फॅमिली बॅकग्राऊंडूय खंय तरी सोशल ॲक्टिविस्ट, एनवायरमेंटलिस्ट अशें आयकून येता, कितें एक्झॅक्टली बॅकग्राऊंड तुमचे आसले बिफोर पॉलिटिकल्सान येवपाच्या पयली?
बिफोर पॉलिटिकल वी वर बेसिकली फायटिंग द सेम कॉज ऑफ डिस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ मेगा प्रोजेक्ट, वेर चडशे व्हडले हाय रायज बिल्डिंग वीच वर कमिंग अप इन बनावलीम एन अदर विलेजीस ऑल्सो, which we were protesting of that. And also the main reason of protest was because of encroachment, and these high-rise buildings are not required in Goa for many reasons. First of all, we have spoken to many tourists also, and the tourists, they say they are coming to Goa not to see big buildings, but to see the greenery, the environment, and to enjoy the quiet. But with the high-rise buildings, the traffic also has increased and a lot of accidents also.
हेंजल बाब, तुम्ही आता झेड पी निवडून येयले आसा आनी झेड पी निवडून येयल्या उपरांत जायतीं कामां आसतात। नॉर्मली म्हणटात की पंचायत पंच इलेक्ट येयलो काय तो खंय तरी रोड गटर करता, पूण आतां तुमी झेड पी जावन येयला, तुमी कितें अशें प्लॅन्स आसा तुमी काम करपा खातीर?
आमी सद्या भरपूर प्लॅन आसा, बट फ्रँकली स्पीकिंग एज ऑफ नाव देर आर नॉट नो मच पावर्स, एंड एज अ पंचायत मिनिस्टर ऑल्सो सेड ऑन द ओथ सेरेमनी that they are trying to give us more powers. So fingers crossed and hoping that we get sufficient amount of powers so that we can work for the people. And first of all, with the existing powers, what is there is related to education, health, and the safety. So these are the things what we are going to concentrate on and work on it.
हेंजल बाब, जसे पंचायत मिनिस्टर आणि सीएमान म्हटलं की 75 करोड तुमकां दिवपाचे हांव एज अ पंचायतीक, आनी भितरले 15% खंय तरी तुमी युटिलायज करपाक जाय, हे युटिलायजेशन तुमी कशें कितें करप?
सो सी, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हॅव टू सी, नाव ही सेड 50% ऑफ 75 करोड वील बी सँक्शन टू अस, सो वी हॅव टू सी वॉट इज द एक्झॅक्ट 50% वॉट वी आर गोईंग टू गेट एंड हाव आर वी गोईंग टू गेट इट, with whether we are going to get it for just for the entire term or it's going to come in for a yearly basis. So according to that, then I need to plan and strategize things, because our training will be there in January and accordingly I will be able to decide. But sadhya amchi planning ani strategy chalu asa as an Aam Aadmi Party team, and we are working on kite korpache for the people. So we are working on it and we will see the best happen for the people.
एंजल बाब हाँ तुम्हें हाँ जेना वीडियोस आने फेसबुक पर पता कि तुम्हें जायते इशूज रेज के लाइक वॉटर इशू इन स्कर्सिटी इन बानावलीम लाइक इलेक्ट्रिसिटी हे बदल तुम्हें कि इशूज आ बानावली ते तुम्हें मैं हाईलाइट करू शकता.
See, the first of all, Banavlim is a tourism spot, and electricity. When the season starts, we have a lot of problems with the electricity, where there are a lot of power cuts during the day and also during the night. So these power cuts are not proper. Where like hours together there is power cut, and a lot of tourist business also gets hampered with that. And that is the reason we are trying to coordinate with the JE. And the electricity department to see what solution can come out from that. And also we are going to meet with the PWD also and the WRD so that even the water pipelines, wherever there is low pressure and where the villagers and the people of Banavlim constituency are facing, we will try to sort those matters also out.
Yeah, Angel Bab, Churchill Alemao, who is the MLA of Banavlim, but standing against him, whether Churchill has not done anything, guy, how lok kashe tumcha turn out tumcha kade kashe zale?
Thing is, because we contested in elections to make a change and do something good for the people, and that is what the people have decided to make a change. It is not that we went against any party, it is that we want to do something good, and the existing parties which were there were not doing any much strong groundwork, and the people are still facing a lot of issues where the basic issues and the basic amenities were not met. So, and that is the reason the people wanted a change, and that is what they have done.
As Panchayat Minister and CM has said, various schemes are there in the government which should reach to the people. And as you are a businessman, how you will reach out to the people, to the last man in the state?
As the minister also has said that his target is to reach to the last man, and I will see that it is reached to the last man. Whatever schemes are there available and whatever schemes will be entrusted to me to give to the people, I will definitely do it. And the additional schemes what are there, what is not there in my powers, I will at least help the villagers to get it, at least the paperwork and the process and going to the departments, that will be sorted out.
Angel Bab, as you have scored a first score for the Aam Aadmi Party, and you have set a history for Aam Aadmi Party. So whether you are preparing for assembly, मुझे जब तुमका चांस मिला तुम्हें assembly for in 2021-22 जो assembly जाओ पाचा तो तुम तुम्हें किने विचार कर सकते हो?
सद्या विचार का है ना, and I will not contest for the 21-22 because as of now I have taken in the seat for the Zilla, and for this 5-year term, I want to work with the people on ground level. Even after the next term, if I will decide whether I want to continue or no, according to that, then I will see what is my next step.
Angel Bab, Aam Aadmi Party last assembly election time really, where we am pehle ki assembly election contest ke liye, but we didn't got any one seat, ekhi seat milogna. So this time ata janna assembly election yetle, how you are planning, kashe grow karpache kide tumche ya, ani whether this election tumi chot seats kattale?
As of now, the strategy what we are working on is showing good improvements, and we are working on the right track. So definitely I'm hoping to win the assembly with a good number, so that we can prove to us people of the constituencies and work for them and fulfill their needs.
Angel Bab, पोवपाक येयलें की तुम्ही आता जेन्ना आम आदमी पार्टीच्या हेचेर तुम्ही जिखून येयल्ले आसा, आनी जेन्ना बीजेपीचे जेन्ना 33 सीट्स जेन्ना येयल्ले आहा, आनी तेंच्यानी पॅनल ऑल ओवर साउथ एंड गोवा तेंचे आहा, सो वेदर यू वील सपोर्ट दीस बीजेपी पॅनल फॉर द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ युअर कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी?
बिफोर ऑल्सो आय हॅव ऑलरेडी सेड टू मेनी ऑफ द पीपल हू क्वेश्चन मी, आय वॉन्ट समथिंग गुड टू हॅपन फॉर आवर पीपल. So that is where I will not see whether which party is doing it or who is doing it. But if there is something wrong doing happening within the committee, I will definitely protest against it and not support it. But if there is something good, constructive for the people happening, especially in the education, in the health, sanitation, and even the schemes what are going to come out if the BJP party is trying to do it and they are encouraging us also to do it, definitely I will support in it, because it is not what we're protesting for, what we can give the people. So my main goal and target is to give the benefits what is available for the people till the last man, and I will do it.
Yeah, आम्ही पाहिलं की ज्यांना तुम्ही डेव्हलपमेंटा खातीर जेव्हा पार्टीकडे वतले तसेच तुम्ही पंचायत बॉडी आहात, कित्याक की तुम्ही पंचायत थ्रू तुमकां काम करून घेवपाक जाय, बिकॉज यू वील जेन्ना पंचायतीन वयतले तेन्ना तुमकां कळटलें की बाबा खंय कितें आहा आनी आहा. सो हाव वी डील वर्क ऑन इट
दॅट दॅट इज इन प्रोसेस. वी आर ट्राइंग टू मीट ऑल द सरपंचेस ऑफ द फायव विलेजेस ऑफ माइन एंड आय वील बी इन टच विथ दॅम. And I will also inform them that I will need to be present for the body meeting as a Zilla member. I have the right to at least attend a meeting. So that is what I will do and see what is the needs and the necessities for the villages.
Sampaji, mutla tumje je South Goa tumje je Benavli ha. हंगा असं म्हणून येतं की जे आम आदमी हा ती खरी ए आणि बी टीम ऑफ काँग्रेस जो बी जे पी हे खरी अफवा हा काय किती हा याचे तुम्ही क्लॅरिफिकेशन देऊ शकता किती.
आम आदमी पार्टी इज नॉट बी टीम ऑर ए टीम ऑफ एनी अदर पार्टीज. आम आदमी पार्टी एज एन इंडिव्हिज्युअल पार्टी वर्क फॉर द पीपल अँड विल डेफिनेटली डू प्रॉस्पर अँड डू गुड फॉर द पीपल, बिकॉज this is not a party where we want to jump sides and take support from another party, but we want a good development, a good infrastructure for the people, but we are not any jumping frogs where we'll jump support any other parties.
Yeah, Hinzil, ghuya ek lahanso break, maya ek short break upran. विसा उपरांत परतून एकदार येवकार. अंजल बाब पळोवपाक येता की हांगा कोल इशू आहा, डबलिंग ऑफ ट्रॅक आहा, वेरियस इशूज आहा गोंयान. तुमचे आम आदमीचे स्टँड कितें आहा हेचेर आनी तुमी कितें सांगूंक सोदता?
वी आर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर प्रोटेस्टिंग अगेन्स्ट इट बिकॉज वी आर नॉट हॅपी विथ वॉट इज हॅपनिंग. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वील स्टार्ट विथ द डबलिंग ऑफ ट्रॅक. When doubling of tracks is happening, a lot of the forest has been destroyed because the widening of track is required. So the deforestation, the disturbance in the environment, in the forest, which is affecting the wildlife and the ecosystem. Secondly, also again deforestation is happening of the which is also again hampering with the ecosystem. It is also creating greenhouse gases. And the third and mainly the coal. The coal hub which is going to come in Goa. First of all, Goa is a very small state, and a massive coal hub which is going to be in Goa will create a huge pollution where already the people of Vasco and Dona Paula are facing with the dust, the micro dust what is there of the coal. And it has also created a lot of lung diseases and cancers. Health effect. So this is the reason we are trying to stop it, because it is going to now with a huge double tracking, it is going to spread everywhere. It's going to affect each and every individual involved. So and this is the reason we are against it.
I have seen you a lot of time for in the agitations. I saw you in Arosim also during agitation. So whether this government is a bhag ha, the government's policies ha, teche tumche re galung sotta, teche tumka kide saung jay.
For policies, what are they? Government is not for the people. It is for basically for the destruction and just a money making racket. I would directly say, but. The government now should decide and hear the voices of people, as people are already coming out on the streets n number of times and raising their voices and telling the government that we do not need it. Even our late CM also said that double tracking is not required in Goa, and still nobody is even taking any ear to it.
Angel Bab, as I have as there are several parties which are jumping, from several candidate MLAs, several ZPs are jumping from one party to another. So what would you like to say on this, whether you will, in future you will also like to do this, Jikiris Samsutta?
No, that is family trait, and we do not do jumping. So when we give our commitment to one party or one stand, jump, we do not change parties. We will stick to one party and get our job done.
Yeah. Recently, I पहले कि आम आदमी पार्टी सम मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग जो बिटवीन द पार्टी थिंग्स लाइक एलवीस देन प्रदीप एंड अदर गाइस मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग तुमका कि इंटरनली हा कि इश्यूज ते सॉल्व करून हे करपाक जाय कि अशे तुझे
तुझे करंट पार्टी
टीम
इज वर्किंग ऑन इट एंड दे विल सी दैट ऑल द इन फाइट एंड इन डिस्क्रिपेंसी व्हाट इज हैपनिंग will be sorted out, and these are party matters. It should always remain within those, but for unforeseen reasons they have come out, so we are working on it to get things sorted out.
Angel Bab, आता गोवान जी आम आदमी पार्टी हा ही फाटल्या इलेक्शनाक येयली पूण आतां झॅडपीक इलेक्शनाक फर्स्ट स्कोर केलो सो आतां तुमकां कितें डायरेक्शन घेवपाक जाय प्रोग्रेस करतले फुडलें इलेक्शन बिकॉज ऑलमोस्ट वन इयर उरलेलें आहा सो हाव यू वील वर्क ऑन इट
वी आर वर्किंग ऑन द रायट ट्रॅक एट द मोमेंट एज इफ वी कंपेर विथ द स्टॅटिस्टिक्स ऑफ द लास्ट इलेक्शन एंड द रिसंट इलेक्शन देर इज अ गुड ग्रोथ ऑफ वोट शेअर But we cannot give a hard statement as the voting percentage was very less this time. It was like only 41%. So we are hoping for the best, but we are working on the right track. And definitely with this process and with this momentum, we will win.
एंजल बाब तुमकां दिसता कितें तुमी जे प्रयत्न करता की तुमी लोकां मेरेन पावपाचे लोकां मेरेन तुमचे ज्यो म्हणणे आहा ज्यो स्किम्स आहा जी दिल्ली मोहल्ला क्लिनीक जावं हेल्थ कॅर आनी कितें सगळें आहा स्कूल्स आहा हे खंय तरी लोकां मेरेन गोंयच्या पावपाक जाय म्हणजे तुमचो हेतू आहा हे लोकां मेरेन लोकांक समजन अशें दिसता तुमकां काय कित्या खातीर डिले जाता हे तुमकां
सामकें
तुजें
वी आर ट्रायंग टू मेक बेनावलीम फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एन एग्जाम्पल फॉर अदर स्टेट्स So we are working in Benavalim, the constituency, to do things what is to copy some of the communities and do it up over here so that the people, the Goans, see what has been done and decide because this is the only opportunity given to the Badalkar so that we will do it.
Yeah. जेन्ना आम आदमी पार्टी फाटल्या दिसांनी आमी पळयलें की दिल्लीसून जो मिनिस्टर येयल्लो फॉर इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इशू तुमकां कितें सांगूंक जाय ते ऑल दीस इशूचेर तुमकां वीथ द निलेश काब्रालचे डिबेटी खातीर येयल्लो ते इशूचेर तुका कितें सांगूंक जाय
रिगार्डिंग द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इशू एन्ड द वॉटर इशू ऑल्सो वी वील बी स्टार्टिंग अप द कॅम्पेन अगेन एन्ड वी वील सी दॅट वी रीच टू ईच एन्ड एवरी कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी एन्ड ईच एन्ड एवरी We will raise, we are not going to sit idle without raising our voice. We will raise our voice and see that the work is done. And definitely, we will see that these are the first basic main criteria of us to be touched, that is the water and the electricity.
Okay. एंजल बाब आतां डेवलपमेंट करतलो जाल्यार खंय तरी पार्टी जावं MLA हेचे सो तुमी ह्या बीजेपी पार्टी तुमी तेको दितले म्हणलो फॉर द डेवलपमेंट बट यू आर यू डू यू थिंक वेदर इट वील दे वील सपोर्ट यू इन ऑल दीस थिंग्स तुमचे कितें आहा
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एज द ऑनरेबल PM हेज सेड दॅट ही वील नॉट डिस्क्रिमिनेट विथ एनी ZP मेंबर फ्रॉम विच एवर पार्टी ही कम फ्रॉम बिकॉज ही वॉन्ट द वर्क डन वॉट एवर वर्क टू बी डन टू रीच Keeping that in mind, I hope that the CM keeps his word and supports me also in what I am doing, and that I reach to the last person in my constituency and see that everything is done.
I had seen your campaigning in Benavalim and I have listened to your speech where you have said that you will show that whole expenditure, whatever development you will do, and you will show that the expenditure to the public. Can you explain in detail on that?
See, I have said that I will show the expenditure to the public. So it is true, and I will keep my word. Each and every expenditure, what will be done? First of all, we are trying to set up an office here in Bernavalam itself for the people of the constituency, so that whatever by end of each year, whatever expenditure or work has been done, any development which has been done in the constituency will be put up. The expenditure list paper will be put up on a notice board, and any can come and have it.
Okay, as you have said that you will show the expenditure, that means you want to say that there were corruptions in earlier previous ZPs and in Goa.
If we go to say that there were corruption, everyone knows very well in each and every department there is corruption, each and everyone. So here we are trying to stop it. We are trying to make a change. This is the only thing. This is the only reason I am putting up the list to show that Aam Aadmi Party is a corrupt free party.
Yeah. So normally I mean that ZP member or panchayat member gutter karta, road karta, but you are going through a different Delhi model ghen hoitle, kide ashe ghen hoitle tumhi pude?
In the Delhi, upon the education, the medical section, and also with the equipment what is required. Like we will see to the electric poles which are damaged. We will coordinate with the WRC water resource. You see, that's what we are trying to do. We are trying to reach to each and every department and get work done. Even if it is not there within my powers to do anything, I will see that it is done through other bodies where a paperwork format will be followed up, and we will see that it is done.
As you are the newly elected ZP member, so any plans to work out for whole Goa? तुम्ही आता जन्नत तुमचे जवाबदारी वाढले खाणार त्यांना तुम्ही फुल गोवा खातिर तुम्ही आता कसे किती प्लान करते? Because you Kejriwal also appreciated you, congratulated you. So तुमचे किती प्लान्स आहे फॉर गोवा आणि तुमचे?
This what I said. First of all, we will concentrate on Bernavalam first. Make Bernavalam the constituency as an example for all the people in Goa, so that they know what Aam Aadmi Party is capable of and what we can do. And that is why we are working first, making Bernavalam constituency an example, a model for the people of Bernavalam, for the people of Goa.
Yeah. Angel, tumi ata janna fude ata tumcha future an janna tumi 5 varsha ata kaam kartle त्यांना तुम्ही गोयकारांक किती मेसेज देऊ सोदता? म्हणजे तुम्ही आम आदमी कडे तुम्ही जर टर्न आउट जावपाक जाय जाल्यार किती अशी मेसेज देऊ सोदता?
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आय वील एकूच चलो आमच्या गोयकारांक किती आमकां टायम दी कित्याक आमी आता नवे पॉलिटिक्सान जॉयन जालो. सो वी नीड टू स्टडी द पॉलिटिकल बॅकग्राऊंड, सी हाव द फंक्शनिंग इज, हाव लॉंग द प्रोसेस टेक. बट येस, वी नीड सम टाइम टू. But definitely each and every work will be done, because we will see to it and we will achieve our goal.
Recently, काल आम्ही पाहिलं की तुमचे जे पार्टीचे मेंबर्स आहेत त्यांच्यानी रोड इश्यू घेतलो आणि अदर इश्यूज घेतले. ऑन दॅट तू किती सांगू शकता?
येस, जस्ट ना बिफोर वी वुड हॅव दिस कॉन्फरन्स कॉल, वी वर देअर ॲट द RTO ऑफिस. वी सबमिटेड अ मेमोरँडम बिकॉज ऑफ द टॅक्सी ड्रायव्हर्स वेअर दे आर फेसिंग द टॅक्स इश्यू. The transport minister had said that he will waive off the passenger tax till, and many of the drivers have got a fine and a challan. So today in Kalangut also we submitted a memorandum, and now RTP has submitted, and we will see that some action has been taken, because we got a good response from the Margaon RTO stating that if anybody has got the challan, not to worry, that in the upcoming years the compensation will be this.
Anjul Bab, तुम्ही आमच्या कार्यवाहीत येईले, आमच्याकडे भासाभास केली, तुम्ही येईले म्हणून तुमचे देव बरे करू. तसेच गोवा त्रिष्ठवाय पळत राहत. नमस्कार.
देव बरे.
थँक्यू.